My name is Bond, James Bond. Pew! Whew. My name is Bowtie, the professor with a bow tie. Pew! Whew. Of course, this is not the proper way to introduce yourself in public, unless you are a secret agent like 007. So in today's episode, I'm going to give you the best ways to introduce yourself in Greek. So, let's go! But before we start, I would like to remind you to subscribe to my channel and smash the thumbs up button because it helps a lot. Thank you very much. Go! But first, let's look at the questions that someone can ask you to introduce yourself in an informal situation. The first question is, πώς σε λένε? Πώς σε λένε? What is your name? The second, πώς λέγεσαι? Πώς λέγεσαι? The third question is, πώς ονομάζεσαι? Πώς ονομάζεσαι? And the fourth, ποιο είναι το όνομά σου? Ποιο είναι το όνομά σου? All these questions have the same meaning. They mean, what's your name? Let's see them again. Πώς σε λένε? You can see here a similarity, λένε and λέγεσαι, because we use the verb λέω. It means to say. In the other two cases, πώς ονομάζεσαι, πώς ονομάζεσαι, and ποιο είναι το όνομά σου, you observe another similarity. Again, we use the same verb. Ονομάζεσαι is the verb that means name. Ονομάζεσαι is the verb and όνομα is the substantive. And this means name, and this my name is the verb. It comes from the verb ονομάζω and is the second person singular. Πώς ονομάζεσαι? Ποιο είναι το όνομά σου? What's your name? So, four questions before you introduce yourself. Πώς σε λένε? Πώς λέγεσαι? Πώς ονομάζεσαι? And ποιο είναι το όνομά σου? Okay, let's proceed. What is the answer? How you introduce yourself when you hear these questions? Okay, let's see the answers. The first one. Με λένε. Με λένε. The second one, λέγομαι, λέγομαι. In both cases, we use the verb λέω, as we saw before. And the third answer is, το όνομά μου είναι, το όνομά μου είναι. This substantive, όνομα, it means name. Okay. My name is, το όνομά μου είναι, and also we use the verb to be. My name is, το όνομά μου είναι. All these three ways of answer mean my name is. Let's see the most simple answer that you can give when someone asks your name. We use the verb to be and the article. The female article and the male article. Είμαι ή. Είμαι ο. It means I am. For example, είμαι ο Γιώργος. I am George. In English, we do not use the article. We say I am George. In Greek, We must use the article είμαι, ή, είμαι, ο. For example, είμαι η Χρυσάνθη. I am Χρυσάνθη. For a female person. For a male, είμαι ο Γιώργος. I am Γιώργος. I am George. Okay, let's see them again. Με λένε, λέγομαι, το όνομά μου είναι. Είμαι η, είμαι ο. To these ways of answer, we can add something more to be more polite. We can use χάρηκα πολύ, χάρηκα πολύ, or without πολύ, χάρηκα, or χαίρο πολύ. All these mean nice to meet you. For example, listen a hypothetical conversation. Πώς λέγεσαι? Λέγομαι Χρυσάνθη. Χάρηκα πολύ. What's your name? My name is Χρυσάνθη. Nice to meet you. Ποιο είναι το όνομά σου? Το όνομά μου είναι Χρυσάνθη. Χαίρο πολύ. What's your name? My name is Χρυσάνθη. Nice to meet you. Let's proceed to formal situation. How will you be asked to introduce yourself? Let's see four ways of asking someone to introduce himself, but in formal situations. First one. Πώς λέγεστε? Πώς λέγεστε? Πώς σας λένε? Πώς σας λένε? We use again the verb λέω. This suffix here denotes the second person plural. Πώς σας λένε, πώς σας λένε. Also, in all these situations, we speak in the second person plural. Πώς ονομάζεστε, πώς ονομάζεστε. Ποιο είναι το όνομά σας, ποιο είναι το όνομά σας. Also, in first situation, we use the verb ονομάζομαι, and in the second, we use the substantive όνομα, name. Πώς ονομάζεστε, ποιο είναι το όνομά σας. Let's see the answers. So, in formal situations, you can answer ονομάζομαι, ονομάζομαι. Το όνομά μου είναι, το όνομά μου είναι. My name, this means name, είναι, is. Λέγομαι, λέγομαι. We use the verb λέω. Ονομάζομαι, το όνομά μου είναι, λέγομαι. So, if we want to be more polite, we add something more. So, we add the phrase χάρηκα για τη γνωριμία. Χάρηκα για τη γνωριμία. It means pleased to make your acquaintance. Χαίρο πολύ. Nice to meet you. This way we can use informal and informal situations. So let's hear a hypothetical dialogue. Πώς σας λένε? Με λένε Χρυσάνθη. Χαίρο πολύ. What's your name? My name is Χρυσάνθη. Nice to meet you. Πώς ονομάζεστε? Ονομάζομαι Χρυσάνθη. Χάρηκα για τη γνωριμία. What's your name? My name is Χρυσάνθη. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Πώς σας λένε? Με λένε Χρυσάνθη. Χαίρο πολύ. What's your name? My name is Χρυσάνθη. Nice to meet you. Ποιο είναι το όνομά σας? Το όνομά μου είναι Χρυσάνθη. Χάρηκα για τη γνωριμία. What's your name? My name is Χρυσάνθη. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Okay, that's it for today. If you want more, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. See you next time.